O Guru Bhivanamaha, I introduce myself as Riddhisha Halkar, a disciple of Guru Shri Pavitra Bhatt and Srimati Aparna Shastri Bhatt. I have been learning Bharatanatyam since past 15 years in Pavitra Art Visual Institute and now pursuing a Bachelor of Performing Arts degree in Bharatanatyam. I have also completed my Arangetram in the year 2015 under the blessings of my Gurus. I would like to thank RMT Samskruti Festival and the team for giving me this wonderful opportunity. Today, I will be presenting three items, beginning with Pushpanjali. Pushpanjali is an offering of flowers to the Indian gods. As the name suggests, Pushpa means flowers and Anjali means offering with folded hands. Pushpanjali is the first dance item in a performance, which is an offering to the Lord of Dance Nataraja, to the audience and to the Gurus. Presenting Pushpanjali in Ragam Ragamali.
Tadim, सुमनसः सर्वार्थानाम् उपक्रमे यं नत्वा कृतकृत्यासु तं नमः
Vrindavani Ves, a kriti in praise of Lord Krishna's melodious flute. The whole world goes mesmerized with this divine flute. So are the cows who go for grazing. They turn their ways towards Krishna's flute. The gopis who churn butter forget their work and turn their ways towards Krishna's flute. Similarly, all the birds and animals turn their ways towards Krishna. Presenting Vrindavani Venu in Vimpalasa Ragam Septu Chatushvedi.
Akhilam madhuram. Vrindavani Venu, Venu Vrindavani Venu, Venu Vrindavani Venu, Vaje Vrindavani Venu, Vaje Vrindavani Venu, Vaje Vrindavani Venu, Venu Kavanacha Maya Vaje.
Gati,
Concluding my today's performance with the Tillana. Tillana is a rhythmic piece in the Bharatanatyam repertoire that is generally performed at the end. Presenting Sumaneshwaranjani Tillana in Sumaneshwaranjani Ragam set to Aditaram.
Nadhrudhrutum, tumdhrutum, dittilla nadhim. ದಿಂದ ದಿರನ ನಾದ್ರದ್ರ ತೋ ತೊಂದ್ರೆ ತುಂಬಿತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ ನದಿ ತನ್ನ ದೀಂದ ದೀಂದ ದಿರನ ನಾದ್ರದ್ರ ತೋಂ ತೊಂದ್ರೆ ತುಂಬಿತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ ನದಿ ತನ್ನ ದೀಂದ ದೀಂದ ದಿರನ ನಾದ್ರದ್ರ ತೋಂ ತೊಂದ್ರೆ ತುಂಬಿತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ ನದಿ ತನ್ನ ದೀಂದ ದೀಂದ ದಿರನ ನಾದ್ರದ್ರ ತೋಂ ತೊಂದ್ರೆ ತುಂಬಿತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ ನದಿ
ನಾದ್ರದ್ರ ತೋಂ ತೊಂದ್ರೆ ತೊಂದಿತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ ನದಿ